This is
Cadman. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm going to be filming an after school night because I've lost a lot of weight.
I do have a lot to worry about.
Seriously.
And this is also me. I mean, both of us live a completely different kind of life because he is a senior high school student, a YouTuber, a very shy and a reserved individual, and I am. Do I even have a bio? The thing is, here on my channel, I've showed you a lot of this in my life, from good mood to bad mood, all controlled by myself. So today, I decided to switch lives with a fellow YouTuber for 24 hours, just to see if I could survive. And spoiler alert, I almost forgot. As you're speaking, Cadmiel has the same video posted right now on his channel. So all 100 of you watching, please do make sure to check his channel, link in the description. And he says, I have to tell you guys that all 100 of you that comment Tuesday brought me here after subscribing gets a free nourisher. Who doesn't like it? I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and please give me a big thumbs up, because this is the only way you tell YouTube that this video deserves a million or 1k or plenty k views. Otherwise YouTube doesn't push the video when you don't like it. Please subscribe if you're new here, comment something nice, become a bestie, and yeah, let's see how today goes. 24 hours switching live with Ghana's youngest famous YouTuber. Good morning. It's 5:09 in the morning. First thing on our list is to wake up at 5. We have done that. Drink water and pray. This is where I knew my morning routine has been changed. Because the first thing I do every morning is to talk to God before getting out of bed. I'm kind of feeling awkward, like how did I want to drink water and I'm back to bed to come and pray? Will I be able to survive these?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
We can always stay a little longer, we don't have a plan. Just let me live a little younger than I really am. We've got nothing here to save us.
If you are a real G here, you know that this year I'm being intentional. So checking social media in the morning is something I've desisted myself from. But today, Cadmiel is giving us the chance to check social media whilst we are awake in the morning. And yeah, bed has been nicely made. And it's time for us to work out. Working out sometimes is something I won't say I dislike. I like it, but it's strenuous. Yes, it's time for us to do some ABS. Yeah, I'm sweating. I'm not tired, I'm just sweating. It's currently 5:59 and yeah, it's time for us to do some skincare. Take your pretty outfit and go, show yourself right out of my zone. Now before I lose my control. A question, how do you pull brush before eating? Because that's what Cadmiel is saying. I'm confused. I'm always the type that eats before using this too, but anyways, it is what it is. Everybody knows, see, congrats, man, then so far for the I'm not trying to feel all good and bougie, no. This is how I dress to work. I think for breakfast, Cadmiel did. Oh, why do I have my flash on? I don't mind it.
You go out and see your friends. I don't mind waiting half the night of being alone.
Yeah, that's me, change of outfit. If you are also in the category of people that normally wear like 2 to 3 outfits before they finally decide that this is what I'm going for, we are together. I'm your brother. Anyways, hi, good morning. For those who don't know me, hi, my name is Alaji Tiozi. You're welcome to my channel. Please do stick and stay, like my videos. Today I don't have anything plenty going on. I have work later on in the day. I'll meet Cardinal and I have to edit some YouTube videos, post a reel, post on TikTok. I'm talking too much. Let's go to work and see how my work looks like. Just got home. You can see I've been freshening up in my PJs. Guys, today has been beautiful. In as much as I didn't live my life today, I mean, today has been exceptional. Right now, I'm about to eat supper. Adamo says I have to try a new recipe. So we have pancakes and a smoothie. I mean, I've never eaten pancakes and smoothie before, so why not try it today? Gradually, we are getting closer to the end of the day. Now it's time for us to do some vocal lessons. Cause Kademo says he's always doing vocal lessons online. He does that with the help of Cheryl Porter. Cheryl Porter. The name even sounds amazing. I know this is going to be something memorable. Let's get into it. An amazing day. As I said, I need to catch up with Nicole's video, then I'll read something today. Yeah. Ah, guys, today has been beautiful. Today has been exceptional. I'm officially, this is my first collab on my channel. Fuck me, I'm at work editing this video and I just lost the ending, the outro or whatever. But what I want to say is, this is my first collab. I hope you guys did well. We did so well. Cardinal is an amazing YouTuber. I just wanted to collab with him and then it was beautiful. Please guys, all of you should go to Cardinal's page, link in the description, go show him some love, subscribe to his channel, watch his videos, and yeah, let me see you in my next when I post next. I don't know how to end this. Peace out.